And happening now, GoDurham is asking for your input on its plans to improve service. The changes are supposed to make the routes more reliable, more timely, and give passengers a better experience. The city wants your feedback on those plans before officials give the final go-ahead. You can comment on the city's input page until August 19th. We do have a link to all that information online at cbs17.com. Go check it out.